Getting started with MODIS version 6, Land Surface Temperature Data Part 1, all about accessing data. Presented by the Land Processes Distributed Active Archive Center, or LP DAAC. This video is part 1 of the Getting Started with MODIS version 6 Land Surface Temperature Data video series. This video will cover the land surface temperature data products, improvements in version 6 products over version 5 products, and how to search for and download these data using the Earthdata Search Client data access tool. The LP DAAC distributes several MODIS version 6 land surface temperature products. All data distributed by the LP DAAC are available for download at no charge. These data products provide information on the temperature and emissivity of the land surface. These products provide 5-minute, daily, 8-day, and monthly coverage with spatial resolutions of 1,000 and 5,600 meters. MODIS land surface temperature data products are provided as non-gridded swaths, as tiled and in sinusoidal projection, or as global climate modeling grid or CMG products that are projected to a latitude-longitude grid. Detailed information about each of the individual products can be found on the LP DAAC website at lpdaac.usgs.gov. The MODIS data collection is reprocessed into a new version every so often to provide users with improved products. There are several improvements that were included in the reprocessing of the land surface temperature data products. Improvements include removal of cloud-contaminated land surface temperature values from both Level 2 and Level 3 products, updates to the lookup table for the split window algorithm, minor adjustments in the classification-based surface emissivity values for bare soil and rocks, improvements to the tuned day-night algorithm for a better performance over desert regions, and the addition of two new 8-day and monthly 6-kilometer gridded land surface temperature products. More detailed information on the changes to each of the MODIS land surface temperature products can be found on the Digital Object Identifier, or DOI landing page, on the LP DAAC website. The LP DAAC website also offers several ways to download MODIS land surface temperature data products. At the bottom of the DOI landing page for each product are links to the data access tools for the specific data product. In this video, step-by-step information for downloading data using NASA's Earthdata Search Client data access tool will be demonstrated. From the Earthdata Search homepage, search.earthdata.nasa.gov, click on the Earthdata login button to log in with your NASA Earthdata account. If you do not have an Earthdata account, click on the Register button and follow the prompt to create one. Now, search for the Terra MODIS version 6 monthly land surface temperature 6-kilometer level 3 gridded product MOD 11B3. Type MOD 11B3 in the search bar and hit enter. Click on the MOD 11B3 version 6 data product. This will pull up all of the MOD 11B3 granules. Parameters for a specific time and location can be set above the map. For this video, let's look at land surface temperature in Alberta, Canada from March 1st to June 30th, 2016. First, pan and zoom the map to Alberta, Canada. Change the temporal range by clicking on Temporal, and then click on the start date to change the date to March 1st, 2016. Now change the end date to June 30th, 2016, and click on Apply Filter. To change the spatial information, click on Spatial and select Polygon from the drop-down menu. Draw a polygon around Alberta. You will now see a green outline that indicates the footprints of the Terra MODIS tiles contained in your polygon. The granules for the selected time that are located in the selected area are now listed in the lower left-hand corner of your window. Above the granule list are options to retrieve collection data, which allows the user to download all of the matching granules, an eye icon to learn more about the data collection, a filter icon to further filter the data, and a plus sign icon, which allows a user to add multiple data products to their Earthdata search project. Click on the first box in the lower left-hand corner list to select the most recent scene in the list. This box contains a preview of the granule, the Terra MODIS file name, the dates of the data, an X in the upper right-hand corner to remove the scene from your granule list, an I for more information, and the retrieval icon to download a single granule. Click on the I icon to bring up the metadata for the selected granule. Remember, metadata are data about data. The metadata include the DOI, which is necessary for proper citation, as well as information on the scene's corner coordinates, input granules, and more. Click on the metadata tab for links to download metadata in different standard formats. click on Back to Granules to return to the granule list. Click on Retrieve Collection Data to download all of the granules in the granule list. Now, review the data download order on the Data Access page. This page lists the number of granules in the order and the size of the order. From here, users can select the service options. Select Download to instantly receive the granules in the order, or select Delivery option to receive the granules via email. Click on Download and then Submit to submit the order. This will provide you with download links, a data access script, or links to browse images of the data. Depending on the data access method, the data can be accessed immediately or will be sent to the user via email. Thank you for watching our video. For more information on MODIS version 6 land surface temperature data, please visit the LP DAAC website at lpdaac.usgs.gov.